Oh, do you remember the days of your childhood and the long summer evening when the crickets would sing? When the lightning bugs flashed and your parents would call you from the North Florida shade trees where you were the king? Do you remember how you'd ride through the wonder of piney wood forest far away from the town, where the ground shook with thunder and the springs drank the raindrops, frogs sang their song when the torrents poured down? Oh, Daddy, won't you take me to Alachua County, where the gators are sunning and the mockingbirds play? I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Husqvarna chainsaws have cut it away. Now the furnace is roaring and the smokestack is smoking. Log trucks are hauling in 3,000 trees. Every day they'll be tossed into Greg's fiery furnace to generate power that nobody needs. When your grandchildren wonder what the forest once looked like, say that the North Florida landscape was grand, and forgive the short-sighted retired politicians who left no place where the buzzards could land. They mortgaged your future to some faceless investors from what distant places nobody can say. They sold you a dinosaur that ate up your forest. Beast is now dead, but still you must pay. Oh, Daddy, will you take me to Alachua County? I wish that I could, but I fear that I can't. It didn't make sense, and it pains me to remember they burned it all up for the biomass plant.
One morning in a small southern town, a slick Boston salesman came sniffing around. He had millions and millions, but he wanted more. So he met with the mayor behind a closed door. Oh, mayor, dear mayor, can we talk alone? Send me an email or call me by phone. And the story he told made the mayor turn green, and she quickly turned into the biomass queen. He said, "Mayor, commissioner, just listen to me. I have a great plan that's as green as a tree. We can burn up your forest and smoke up your air, or burn your old mattress, nobody will care." They said biomass was green, carbon neutral and clean, but the only green that I have seen is money. They had few open meetings, so few people knew what the city commission was planning to do. When the rates started rising, people started to care. Hey, city commission, is this really fair? Oh, city commission, would you help us, please, to cut down the rising of electrical fees? Oh, city commission, it is you that we trust. Please tell us what service you're doing for us. Ratepayer, ratepayer, we feel your pain. Please turn off your cell phone and turn off your brain. Your city commission has thought it all through. We don't need no input or comments from you. They said biomass was green, carbon neutral and clean, but the only green that I have seen was money. Oh, thank you, commissioner, so thorough and wise. questions before they arise. Your concern for our lungs and the health of our breath relieves our concern over asthma and death. You signed a great contract to burn up our woods and blacken the clotheslines in our neighborhoods. Can we read the contract that sounds like a joke? So our Florida forests will go up in smoke. Oh no, dear ratepayer, that never can be. Only mayors and council these papers may see. And the strangers and lawyers employed by Greg, ratepayers need only write them a check. The forest we're burning is for your own good. We need new power, but who needs the wood? The songs of the future from Laddie and Lass will be sung and inspired by the great biomass. They said biomass was green, carbon neutral, and clean. But the only green that I have seen was money. Then thank you, commissioners, for the diesel log trucks that will clog up our roadways and eat up our bugs. 150 log trucks per day, the local ratepayers are happy to pay. Ratepayers, ratepayers, we love GRU. They jack up your rates and they stick it to you. They use lots of water to turn into steam. 2 million gallons per day to take from your streams. Who cares if you croak or the city goes bust? You've got politicians you know you can trust. We're already building, too late to complain. If you disagree, you must be insane. Oh, city commission, is it really too late? Must the weary ratepayer endure such a rate? To smoke up the sunshine that brightens our door and charge us a pittance of $3 billion more. They said biomass was green, carbon neutral, and clean. But the only green that I have seen was money.